that still level?
Yeah.
Big difference. The wall seems all right, Chip.
It seems pretty good.
Doesn't it?
Yeah, it seems pretty good.
Now you want me to put it back in?
Yep.
Then you just roll the side, it rolls right up.
Thank you.
our farm in Norfolk down to your site. It keeps the roll nice and tight, so when you come to lay it, you haven't got any saggy type turf. So the wheels are going onto the turf in this example. If it was a wet site, then you'd need to have some scaffolding planks down. And there he is, just lowering that big roll again. So you place the turf to the previous part that you've just laid. You don't stretch turf, you must never stretch it. Just lift it in place. And there you go. Three blokes could lay 1,000 metres of big roll using this type of kit a day. And that's the netting coming off. So that's 20 square metres per roll, as I said, 0.74 metres wide. When the team have got the knack of all this and who's doing what, it's a fairly swift process. You can look to lay 2,000 square metres a day with three men.